Recently, there was a question about how a typical work week for a young consultant at McKinsey, BCG or Bain looks like. And first of all, there is really not something like a typical work week, because every week is individual. However, I mean, there are certain elements that are likely to reoccur during the majority of weeks. So, for example, on Monday mornings, you would travel to the client site. Well, let's assume there are no travel restrictions due to Corona for now. Then, usually at the start of the week, you will check in with your clients as well as internally with your colleagues and discuss the expected end products and priorities of the respective week. You will then start to work at the work packages that have been assigned to you. At Monday evening, you will then check in at the hotel and then finish the day with a team checkout in which you are discussing what you already have managed to complete on that day and what is still open and needs to be completed until the end of day. And the next day then would be Tuesday, and you might likely find a workshop or a longer meeting in which you would meet and work closely together with the operative team of the client. So, for example, with the operative project manager. And within these meetings, usually many more questions are popping up that you will take away with you in order to come up with some suggested answers or where you will look for insights internally by, for example, speaking to experts or other experienced consultants on the topic. So at the end of Tuesday, you would need to present the current progress in a team problem solving in which you update the respective partner on the team's progress and in addition receive his or her guidance with regards to open questions or issues to overcome. And after this, there could be something like a team dinner where the whole team, including the partners of your project, would dine together and speak about like broader topics than these related to the client you're currently serving. So on Wednesday morning, there could be a check-in with the client's project lead on progress, on roadblocks and on open questions, and it is jointly agreed then on the preparation of the next day's steering committee. So if you don't know what a steering committee is, a steering committee is when the most senior project stakeholders as well as the most senior representatives of the consultancy are coming together to take decisions on the project strategy and are getting informed on the intermediate results. And the steering committee is one of the most important milestones you are working against as a consultant. However, I mean, let's come back to the Wednesday. So during the day, you will then pre-align the content that will be discussed in the steering committee with several important clients. So during these discussions, there will be new questions and challenges coming up for which you need to find answers until the next day at the latest. And then you basically will need to sit down for several hours and prepare the document that will be used in the steering committee. And in the evening, you will also send this document to the senior representative of the consultancy to be able to incorporate their feedback before the actual steering committee will take place on Thursday. So on Thursday morning, you will prepare and practice the presentation as well as send out the final document that will be used for the steering committee. Incorporating all the feedback might be pretty hectic, I can tell you from experiences, but usually you should do that in time. So after the steering committee took place early afternoon, you will come out with many new tasks that you will need to complete until the next steering committee. And subsequently, this is then providing the frame that is defining the activities of the next week. And in the evening on Thursday, you travel back home and most often spend the evening then with your spouse, your family, or your friends. And on Friday, you are usually working from the consultancy's office and can spend time to finish the remaining tasks for this week, as well as plan ahead what will happen next week. And being at the office location of your consultancy will also enable you to speak to your fellow consultants from that location. You will also spend time on further activities, for example, on recruiting, on community building in your offices, as well as internal knowledge creation. And finally, you will write an end of week email in which you will inform the senior consultancy leadership about the current project status and suggest your priorities for next week. So, these are just some elements that could be found during a typical week. However, as said in the beginning, typical is highly depending on the context. That means which client, which project type, as well as which concrete consultant support model you will find on your project.